very much. We really do appreciate it. So I think we got one more song in this set, and we're going to do my drive-in song for you. Mr. Carlos Schiavo is going to kick it off. So when I was in college, and then in school, for some reason, every time I had to figure something out, I'd drive. And I would drive from, like, Atlanta to Chicago. So I put my cat in the car, because he liked to drive, which is great. I had Misha for 18 years, and he was my best bud. So I'd get in the car with a bag of Doritos and a Snickers bar, and I smoke then, which is very, very bad. You should not smoke, and I don't smoke now. But that got me all the way to Chicago. I don't even know how I got there. But it just, I drove, and I used to figure things out that way. Now I actually can't take that many days off. But anyway, this is my driving song. Thank you. short break. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Well, thanks, Sharon.